Hi students, namaskar. Prepositions manje shabdayogi avyay. Preposition is a grammatical term which indicates the relationship between noun, pronouns and other words which are used in the sentence, and it is placed before noun or pronoun. Vidyarthi mitraho, preposition म्हणजे शब्दयोगी अव्यय हे नेहमी नामाच्या किंवा सर्वनामाच्या अगोदर वापरले जाते. There are three types of prepositions. Prepositions of time, preposition of place and preposition of moments. तीन प्रकारे शब्दयोगी अव्यय वापरले जातात. There are so many prepositions are used in English language. Today, we are going to learn more information about prepositions in, at, over and by. तर विद्यार्थी मित्रहो, पुढील व्हिडिओ मध्ये आपण जाणून घेऊया वाक्यामध्ये in, at, over and by. हे प्रिपोजिशन्स कशा प्रकारे वापरले जातात ते बघूया पुढील व्हिडिओ मध्ये. धन्यवाद. थँक यू.